Now a warning for anyone living in an apartment. Pittsburgh police are investigating a series of burglaries in Shadyside that are terrorizing neighbors.
Yeah, somebody's walking right past security, and they're breaking into homes, and they're stealing cash, electronics, jewels. Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram live now with more. Sheldon.
Well, police are saying that this is happening inside of a six-block radius inside of Shadyside, but basically police are saying that the tenants are leaving themselves vulnerable to burglars.
Investigators say burglars are doing this, buzzing apartments at random. Once someone buzzes them inside the building, they walk the halls until they find an apartment to break into. Stacy Dixon says her apartment doorbell has been rung several times by strangers who would not identify themselves.
I'll just, you know, say who is it and then no one responds or anything. I'll just randomly hear my buzzer ring. You know, it happens periodically. I don't usually let them in unless I'm expecting, you know, a package.
So this is not a delivery package, it's not the pizza guy, this is a random ring of your doorbell.
Right, yes, yes it is.
Eric Wagner owns two apartment buildings in Shadyside. He says many of his tenants are notorious for letting strangers into his buildings. Pittsburgh police say that fits the profile of the burglary cases. Strangers buzzed in without anyone asking who they are. Wagner has even tested his own tenants.
I'll buzz. They let you in. They don't ask. I asked the tenant. They said, well, we thought the pizza man was coming, or we expected a friend to be coming. They never ask who it is. So, and furthermore, I put deadbolts on that they don't use.
Police say several buildings have been hit since May, up to 20 burglaries. A six-block radius is where these buildings have been hit, between Negley and Highland Avenues.
It's the summer. People are away on vacation for the 4th of July holiday, and students are away for summer break, so there aren't as many people around, not as many eyeballs on the street.
And at this hour, no suspects in custody. However, police expect residents to be more vigilant. Reporting live, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.